Hi. First of all, thank you for waiting. It's been a long time coming, but finally Video 2 Log is finished and ready to go. It's been hard for us to find the time between all of our training and resting and vigorously scrolling Facebook to actually get this done, so hope you forgive us. Stay tuned at the end of this little clip that we put together of what John and I have been doing in training. There's a bit of an update on Angeline's situation, how she was initially after the incident and how she's going now. So, I hope you enjoy it. Please give us a like or leave a comment if you have any questions or queries and whatever, and we'll see if we can address them.
And what you want to see in Video Log 3.
Yes, that's very important. We want to know what you want to see in Video Log 3 so we can make it just for you. Thanks, team.
Catch.
Do you mind if I film? Hi!
Hello.
How are you feeling today?
Not too bad. Yep. Just a little bit of
Well, you don't have to. You could it could be an interview, or we could just...
We could just go natural.
Yeah. Typical Ange, really. Yeah, nice.
It's different, right?
Isn't
it? It's a stress relieving book.
Right.
So it's like
The mindfulness of...
Wait, the mindfulness coloring book?
Yeah. So this is...
cool.
This could
be a... Yeah, lovely.
Yeah. So it's,
having a quick color in. That's cool. There you go. It was like...
Schnitty.
Schnitty. Trina, gimme. A tinny. The Ambos. The Fieries. Avanavo. Look at that. Have an avocado. Stag bowl. Undies.
Tracky Dacks.
Tracky Dacks. Chocky Bicky. Footy. Straya. Oh, and she's got what's going on? What's going on? When the whole squad's on point, am I right? I could go down. Maybe.
I was gonna say the guy dressed like Dean
Melidio. It looked like Dino.
Yeah. Like,
hola chicas y chico. Yep.
I had my first skate yesterday, which was off the chain. I'm just super stoked that I'm going to skate again, basically.
That's good.
Just doing what I love, you know, it's my passion.
Yep.
And I've realised today that I can't swing my arm. Yeah.
Yes, that is a likely thing that might come about.
So, yeah, just going to pin that behind for now. And just take it as it comes.
Yep. We'll just keep it on the DL.
DL.
Like, don't put any of this on the internet. I don't know. We just won't tag Orlando in the post.
Yeah.
Yep. Good. Good, mate. Awesome. So. Yeah. Look, it's been really cool. Like, you had the injury and you're back so soon after. It's it's a testament to your mental strength.
Bread.
I got the. You have no chill. What was that?
You have no chill.
I have no chill. You heard it here first.